stepped up. Radek Foxa was carrying the puck, and as he went to finish his check, it didn't seem like there was a ton of head contact, but he was what looked like out before his body hit the ice. He's back up on his rails here now and getting some help on his way off. Yeah. Needing lots of help to get him off the ice. His dad, I'm sure, is here. Jan Ludvig, who was a New Jersey Devil way back when, and it's a great thing the NHL does when a player plays his first NHL game. They'll fly in the parents.